Hey guys, today we're going to learn how to view the word count of your PowerPoint slides and your PowerPoint slide notes. And we're going to do that in 2 minutes, so let's get into it. To illustrate how to view word counts in PowerPoint, I'm going to use our Templates, Graphics, and Elements pack, which is freely available on our website. If you want a copy of your own, I'll drop a link to it in the video description below. So to view word counts, simply click on File, then Info, click on Show All Properties, and then here you'll see the word count. In our case, we have over 9,000 words because there's almost 130 slides in this pack. The important thing to remember is that this word count counts both the number of words on the slide plus the number of words in the slide notes. The second thing you might want to do is just count the number of words in the slide notes. And that makes a lot of sense because your slide notes are probably going to be your talking points for when you present the slides. So the number of words is a good indicator of how long you'll be talking for. You can see I have some slide notes on my slide and I want to do a word count. To do that, I click on File, then Export, Create Handouts, click the button. Then if we're doing a word count, we can just leave that as default, click OK, and PowerPoint will automatically paste the slides along with the slide notes into Microsoft Word. Then to do a word count, we simply look at the bottom left-hand side of Word, and it's done automatic word count, which says we have 27 words in our slide notes. However, you might notice that there are some other words that aren't technically in the slide notes that are in Word. So if we want to be completely accurate, we need to either delete these slide references, so slide 1, slide 2, slide 3, slide 4, slide 5, or we can do a bit of math. So the quick math is actually just to take the total, which is 27 words, and subtract from that the number of slides times 2. So I have 5 slides, so I'm going to subtract 10 from my 27, which is 17. So the exact number of words in my slide notes is actually 17. And to prove that, I'm just going to highlight this, and you can see here it says 17 of 27 words. So that's it. That's how you view word counts in PowerPoint. If you have any questions or comments, please drop them in the comment box down below. Hope that was useful.